what sustainable leadership means to me. Quite a few things. The first thing is what I would call enlightened self-interest. It means valuing really the interests of stakeholders rather than using people for individual gain. And also seeing stakeholders in the broadest sense, for example, including future generations. Another thing is really having a long-term orientation, focusing on long-term goals and not being deterred or sidetracked along the way by pressure of different parties with different goals. And at the same time, you really have to be aware that there is no long-term success without short-term delivery. There's another thing, it's called presencing. It's a combination of two words, of presence and of sensing. So sensing your potential and purpose, and at the same time really being present in the moment. And this kind of awareness, it really helps to focus, and it really helps to achieve the highest possible. And to be a sustainable leader, you need a lot of courage. Courage to counter resistance, courage to make difficult decisions, in uncertain conditions often. It's not always easy. And also integrity. I mean, for leadership to be sustainable, a leader has to show honesty, moral values, not just in their professional life, but also in their personal lives, so that stakeholders really trust them and see them as a role model. And lastly, I would say open-mindedness. Being open towards new ideas and the beliefs and ideas of other stakeholders. And transparency, you know, giving the bad news as well as the good news. Giving both positive and critical feedback to really bring out the best in your people.